cannot believe I almost denied the world what you would become.
We're investigating a serial killer named Montague, or the Capulet Killer.
You're still scared to death of him, aren't you?
So why did you try to kill my agents?
I had to. He was watching me.
We can protect your family, but we want the killer of 7 innocent women.
2,000 miles of coastline. He could be anywhere now.
He's an organized anger excitation killer. Montague doesn't have a specific type.
This makes him nearly impossible to predict.
You guys can't even begin to comprehend what you're up against.
He's tasted your pain now. I want more.
It's a medical fact that when the brain loses oxygen, even dies briefly, like hers did, it can cause serious psychological damage.
We're keeping you off the books. You're an FBI profiler with a high-level clearance.
You don't see the world like other people.
Aren't you tired of catching killers and praying they get convicted for something you know they did?
So was it worth it?
Worth what?
You got demoted for faking her psyche valve to get her a badge.
They never proved any of that. As many people as she saved over the years, I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
It felt good.
No, that's not what you say in your report. Oh, we can't protect you.
Something is wrong with me.
I'd rather put the needle in my own arm than deny what I am. A divine instrument of vengeance.
You've ruined this journey of life for yourself. Better luck next time around.
Casey, I've been searching for my true love for years.
If you fail at this attempt, you need to be set free. On to the next.
My search may be over.